it's just, look, this is my badge of honor. Mm-hmm. Let those who put on be ashamed. I am a proud Jewish daughter. If I would be born Catholic, I would be a proud Catholic. You have to accept whoever you are and be proud who you are. Not proud to be above anybody else, but be grateful is the word that I was going to teach.